Thank you. Sunday?
Thank you for selling the best talent on the scene.
We picked this club because you can never be more than 30 feet away from a band member at any time. It's called Unite and Fight. It was written here, by the way. We'll be right back. good thing. And this has been the best thing ever. They're such wonderful people. And we get to see them every night. My favorite band in the world. It's so good.
Just as soon as we want to wait for you. Oh, always checking you, dude. It's very nice.
Let me tell you something. Life is too short.
Yeah.
need Mr. Dave! Roboto is in the house! Everybody aging from Blue Bulls Falls and Gunner Bobby's here somewhere too! Yeah. That's your turn.
Oh, Steel City! You're stealing my heart.
We'll be right back.
We only have two more songs. I don't know what to say.
Hey, one question. Is Iron City really family owned?
Yes.
No?
Yes.
Who knows?
Yes.
Come on, it's your hometown beer. Our hometown beers, we have some great hometown beers in Grand Rapids and West Michigan, but they all got bought out by like multinational corporations.
It's Bell's! It's
some great beer at Bell's and Founders, but owned by international corporations. But that's why I drink Iron City. I scored an A in Cambridge in high school. I'm glad you noticed. We wrote this song 30 years ago on our unending love of ska music. It's called Brain on Ska.
Yeah.
set. It's called show business, people. We need everything.
Speaking of really old songs, this is what people like to dance out with. This song is called Sing by Numbers.
We are the